it's pretty fun.
It's gonna be hard for me not to buy one of these things.
iPad feels smooth. Like the software that I've seen, the touch sensitivity seems nice, and the accuracy seems nice. It's a bummer it doesn't have camera.
It's really cool, and it's definitely very sexy.
The iPad would make the most fantastic and ideal paperweight I could imagine.
I think the most impressive thing to me is the books. This is what is selling me. That.
Pretty nice.
Being able to look at that. That's full color Winnie the Pooh with the classic illustrations. That's amazing.
It's pretty fun to use, more so than I thought it was going to be, but it's a little slippery.
This is sick, dude. I think I'm going to get one of these babies soon.
The fact that you can do this is pretty amazing.
It's pretty nifty.
This is awesome.
Yeah?
Please. It's great. This is a great tool, man. It's a great tool. And actually, I commute part.
Mm-hmm.
It's so be fantastic, man.
Netflix streaming is awesome, assuming they get more apps that they're going to have to custom write because it doesn't support Flash, which is kind of a bummer, but I know people want to migrate over.
I give it a thumbs up. It seems pretty cool so far. It needs to be, needs to have, I think you're right about the pressure sensitivity. That'd be handy. As you can see, the lines are clumsy, and everyone knows that mine are the finest lines. So it's betrayed me in that respect, but I have accomplished my goal of capturing a Ninja Turtle.
It's like video, it's beautiful, it's smooth. Scramble is fun. It's good to not have to go like, oh, God damn it, I said take! Take!
I love it. Thank you, Everett. I would be borrowing it.
It's pretty nice. I have to say, I was on the fence for all weekend because I was reading reviews and stuff, and everyone was basically like, well, yeah, you get it if you're a tech nerd and, you know, you just have to get it, or you respect the technology, you know, that kind of thing. But, and everyone was saying that, yeah, the browsing, you know, web browsing is a new thing. It's like this revolution in web browsing. You can see how it's really fun, but I don't know if it's a revolution. Honestly. So, yeah. That's my 2 cents. So I think I'm going to get one.
I think the potential of this thing, you know, when I think about the first iPhone I bought and how impressed I was with the 12 applications it had on it, and, the music's fading out, or, you know, and then when the App Store came out and what kind of came later, this thing, the next generation of this thing, or where this is going, this is huge.
I love it.